everyone, welcome to Webtech Tutorial. I'm back with another video on how to log into Atrium Health account. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how and subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Also, press the notification bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. Open up a web browser to begin. In the web address bar at the top of the screen, go ahead and type in atriumhealth.org and press enter. You'll find yourself in the official website of Atrium Health, which looks like this. At the top right-hand corner, you'll be able to see a hamburger menu button. Click it on in order to bring up an expanded pop-up menu at the right-hand side of the screen. Click on My Atrium Health Login in order to log in to your account. You'll find yourself in the login area as soon as you do that. In the first text box where it says My Atrium Health Username, go ahead and type in your username that is associated with your account. Head over to the next field and type in the password that you created while signing up for your account. In case you've forgotten your username and you don't know what to do next, you can click on Forgot Username link beneath the sign in button. Similarly, if you've forgotten your password and you don't know what to do next, click on the Forgot Password link and follow the instructions to reset to a new password. If you've not signed up yet for Atrium Health account, click on the Sign Up Now link and follow the instructions to register. Finally, after you are done typing in your information and you're ready to log in, click on the Sign In button and you'll be logged into your Atrium Health account quick and easy. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.